How would you feel about your children walking out of school just because they trying to pass a law for the teachers to have guns inside there? Would you be mad about that if your daughter or your son walked out of school, walked out the door, walked out the school property, the protest against teachers having guns? Would you be mad about that? Honestly, tell you the truth, I wouldn't be fucking mad about it. You know why? Because the teacher's more dangerous than the students. Yeah. You give them a little bit of power. They already talk shit to the students at certain points. Now you give them a gun. Let one of the students talk back to the teacher. I say, son, what do you think that teacher going to do? He going to pull that gun on that student to sit your ass down. I can't force that, man. Hell no, man. That's crazy. What you can force, though, is motherfucking put more tight securities in all public schools. That's what you can force.